either way.
На центр. Внимательно слушаем моей команды. После команды стоп удары не наносим, за ногу не прихватываем. Понятно? Удачи. Good luck.
Кто здесь судит? Третий судья кто?
Obviously, anytime you go the distance between your judge's hands.
Yeah. Round of one.
Надим, just so you do know, I know that he's well versed in Muay Thai. He does go, he's another one of these Russians that heads over to Thailand and fights in Muay Thai tournaments. He's a very patient fighter, he's not overly aggressive. You very rarely see him make a mistake. Body shots by Atsalam. Definitely wants to break.
Stop! Fight!
Adsalam can bait him into a brawl. It was the end of that. Good left hook by Vadim.
Stop!
And is that?
Fight!
Vadim showing his chin.
Не придерживай. Замечание дал. Не придерживай.
Nice combination by Vadim, even if it was blocked, it was a good combination. I'm going to say one thing by Atsalam, man. This guy is right next to him. He is quick. He's even got quick legs.
Четко слушаем моей команды.
Time!
Round two.
We have to do it in the last round. Who takes this round? That's the question. Right now,
we're on the third round.
Slowly pushing back in the corner. Oh my god, that you just made Atsalam two big left in the chin. I'm Atsalam. My key is I gotta close this thing. Vadim ate it. He saw it was coming. He's too quick. Vadim actually wanted to fight close. That's his mistake. He should not be fighting close for this guy. He's got to fight from a distance. Atsalam is too short. He's too fast. Right now, Atsalam has a clear victory here. Vadim needs a knockdown to tie this up.
Vadim's right.
Good uppercut by Atsalam. Find Vadim, and you've got to work his high kicks. Good left right by Atsalam.
Stop!
Вы держите. Да. Fight!
It's not looking good for Vadim that he does.
Stop! Stop! Fight!
right? He's got to take chances if he wants to win.
Stop!
Прикладывай, еще раз говорю, но... Не толкает.
Good fight. Exciting. There was that right, left, and it was that left on the chin that put him down on a counter. A beautiful counter, but he was countering the entire fight. Doing a good job of countering that day.
Саратов, привет!
Right now we're just waiting for the official result, but it's quite
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner is by unanimous decision for the white corner, Absalom Barkinger.
So there we have the official result. I think I'm now two right, two wrong tonight. And we had two knockouts, so obviously those are, I got those right. But, so 2-2 on my predictions by what the judges would announce.
Archie,
we'll be right back with our next fight. It's the last fight of our undercard of the fighter series. Ivan Kondratov against Ramazan Razakov. Stay tuned.